It's made up of three components: a cylinder that fits over the penis and attaches to a vacuum pump. And it always has a seal and a ring that fits at the base of the penis. How it works is it creates negative pressure in the cylinder to force blood to fill the spongy erectile tissue of the penis. Once the penis is erect enough, you use a constriction band to prevent blood from leaving the penis through the veins located around that spongy tissue.